I struggled to even walk into the building at first. Through therapy, I learned to cope with my healing journey. The coping mechanisms for my bad days included deep breathing exercises for panic attacks, or reading thank you notes and loving letters from friends and family when I felt worthless.